Wari province is south of Mino. It's Oda clan territory. Lord Nobunaga, he's the head of the clan. He's young, but they say he's a big shot in the making. They also say he's a bit of an idiot. So I'm not sure what to make of that. Well, whatever he is, Master Dosan let him marry his daughter. Well, no point just talking about him. Let's go, Hiddy.
My name is Tokichiro, my lord. I am but a humble merchant who fled from Mino. My friend here is Hide. We are truly honored to have been granted an audience with you.
You are a shiftling. Let me take a closer look. I've not seen eyes like yours. Intriguing. Henceforth, the two of you shall serve me.
Yes, my lord. Thank you, my lord.
Get down.
So, how did my father meet his end? Was his death worthy of a viper? With his venom felling his foes?
Men, entrust your lives to me. Yoshimoto's head shall be our prize. Forward if you want to die! The tazzer of the spear will end you!
Seems the next course is served.
I will slice you like raw fish.
Yeah!
So this is how it ends.
I killed my own brother. But this brought only fleeting triumph. Fertile plains I ruled over will soon be plowed by someone else. Tell that fool Nobunaga to lead his people to a new world.
Before I regain my senses.
Are you hurt? Penny! Do you know what this means? Yoshimoto is the greatest figure in all of Takedo. Do you hear me? All 40,000 of his troops are running for the hills.
So now I know why you caught the Viper's eye.